Big Barrel Easy Safety Seal Balloon Valve. Gently stretch the balloon. Place the lip of the valve into the neck of the balloon. Stretch the balloon to make sure the balloon is taut. Place the valve onto the inflation nozzle. Press to inflate. When the balloon is fully inflated, gently uncoil the ribbon. You are set to go with an inflated helium balloon. It's easy, it's fast, it's safe.